Manchester United loanee Matty Willock made his first appearance for FC Utrecht in last Friday's under-23s game against the Graafschap. Willock, who was in the starting 11, had some goals he wanted to achieve during his first game in the Netherlands.
I haven't played for a long time, so it was really good just to get out and play some minutes, and I just tried to get on the ball as much as I can. I like to drive forward with the ball, and I try to do that and be athletic and help the team.
For which position are you here?
Number 8, either side of midfield. Yeah.
And you know there's a lot of competition.
Yeah, there's competition everywhere you go, but I'll just play my best, work hard in training every day, and hopefully I can get in the team.